Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we'll be doing the gaming test of the new Redmi Note 11T 5G. So this is the new device from Xiaomi, and under the Redmi branding this is a budget device. And if you go to the about phone, you can see here Redmi Note 11T 5G, and this is running the MIUI 12.5.1, and we have the Dimensity 810 chipset. This is a 5G chip. And if you go to the all specs, you can see here this is 8GB RAM and running on Android 11. So that's the hardware aspect of the Redmi Note 11T 5G. So we're going to do a quick gaming test of this device. So we'll be playing two games, Asphalt 9 as well as BGMI or PUBG Mobile, and see how good the gaming experience is. We'll play for around 30 to 40 minutes and see if there is any heating issues and also the battery drain on this device. So right now you can see that it's 55% battery. That's the battery left now. So we'll start the gaming and then we'll show you the battery drain, and we'll also check the heating, if any, on this device. So before starting the test, let's also have a look at the temperature. So you can see that the temperature is 35 degrees. So that's the temperature, 34-35 degrees. And on the display again, it's around 35. So you can safely say that it's less than 36 degrees. So that's the temperature. So let's start the gaming test. So first there would be Asphalt 9. So now we are completed with Asphalt 9. Let's see the temperature. So it has gone to 41. In fact, you can see that it is around 41 near the camera area. So again, not a major heating issue, but 41 is kind of acceptable because it's a heavy game. So around the camera area, it's around 41, and the display, it's around 39 degrees. So again, not much of issues. So that's Asphalt 9 for you. Next, let's play BGMI.
Team!
So you can see the graphic quality here. Smooth and ultra is there. HDR is not supported. So smooth and ultra is there. Balance and ultra. So ultra HD and above is there, not there. Even HDR is also not there. HD is there. So we'll be playing with smooth and ultra. So that was PUBG Mobile, and let's see the temperature. 42 degrees, so that's the maximum. You can see here around the camera area, 42 degrees. Then on the display, around 40 degrees. So not much of heating happening, so 42 is kind of okay-ish. Less than 45 is kind of okay, I would say. Now after like 40 minutes of gaming, you can see here now the battery is at 46%. So 9% drop in around 40 minutes. Which isn't bad actually, which is quite okay for a 5000 mAh capacity battery. Now talking about the gaming experience, we feel it's quite a decent device for gaming. Again, not a stellar device, but for the price segment of around 15 to 20k, it does a decent gaming on with the PUBG Mobile or other BGMI. And as for Asphalt 9, it's not a very smooth gaming, but again, it doesn't have very high graphic quality, but still, I would say it's kind of decent experience overall in terms of gaming. So that was the gaming experience of the Redmi Note 11T 5G. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in our next video. Have a great day.